Though many have proclaimed the death of the old mob, especially the dynasty once ruled by Tommy Lucchese, law enforcement officers caution that the mafia is down but not out. They remind us of the amazing power of criminal enterprises to regenerate. And while the Lucchese and other crime families may never regain the power of decades past, they continue to operate in the shadows. I'm Robert Stack. Thanks for joining us.